have all these stupid signs all over the place. What do you hear? What do you say? My Facebook, YouTube, Twitter, Instagram, Google Plus, your sister's ass, the pony's brunch. Vic DiBattista here with another segment of more shit that Lucy brought home from Home Goods. We have so much stuff from Home Goods, I feel like I work for the freaking place. You know what she came home with the other day? Look at this. A mat. Yes, a mat. Not one mat. Oh, not two mats. Not three mats. Not four mats. What are we going to do to all these mats? Hey, Matt, you need a mat? I'm gonna take this one, I'm gonna lie it down on the floor, take my shoes off, and pray towards Mecca. What's with all these mats? I guess it goes to match with all the trays. Oh, we got it. You want a tray? Look at this tray. Nice tray, right? It's got the wood, it's got the white wood iron around it. Very nice tray. Oh, here's another tray. This one's all wood, white, with brass handles. Very nice. Matches the whole, the paint in the dining room. Put that in there. And you got another mat. Look at that. Another tray. I got it. Why don't we get a tray to hold all the fucking trays? Are you shitting me? How many of each product do you need around here? Holy mother of God. Bet you got these things. You know what these are? It took me a year to think of taco racks. We never make tacos. What is it? What is it? What am I going to comb my hair with this? Better yet, I'll fetch out the grass to the spring. Better yet, I'll be like the godfather with my grandkid. What is this? Imagine stepping on this shit in the middle of the night. It'd be worse than a Lego. Look at this. What the fuck is this? A reek made out of, I don't know, what do they call it? Baby breath? I don't know. I feel like Caesar. They light up. Oh, yeah, they light up. I give this product a thumbs down. Holy shit. Look at this. What the hell is this now? A sign, I guess, that's supposed to hang in a laundry room. Oh, it's so witty and funny. Home Goods has such a great sense of humor. Laundry schedule, sort today, wash later, fold eventually, iron. Ha, 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 ha. Oh, that's so funny. Ha, ha, ha. Home Goods is a comedy machine. I'm gonna use this as a fucking sled in the snow later. Holy shit, look at it. Now she's got all these stupid signs all over the place. Welcome to our nest. Welcome to our nest. Everybody's leaving the freaking nest. The kids left the nest. Even Eddie, my cat, the other day, he looked at me and said, I gotta get the fuck out of here. What is this shit? Oh, here's the best one. Speaking of Eddie, another cat bed that he won't use. He'll sleep in a fruit bowl, under the chair, up your sister's ass, on top of the fireplace. Look at this. What is this? I feel like Mick Jagger. Stop me up. Stop me up. You make a grown man cry. You make a grown man cry. Holy shit, I've had it. I quit. I'm going to work in somewhere else. Home Goods. More shit that Lucy brought up from Home Goods. It's a fucking madhouse. A madhouse.